Everyone up, everyone in. Time for the fun to begin. Come along with us to Zoobilee Zoo. Zoobilee Zoo. Magic and wonder are waiting for you. It's as close as a dream and as bright as the brightest blue. Welcome to Zoobilee Zoo. Let us introduce the Zoobles to you.
I'm Mayor Ben. I'm here to lend a helping hand.
I'm Bill Der Beaver. I'm the things on command. There's daring and adventure when lookout comes to call.
And a kangaroo named Whazzat who puts music to it all.
My name is Van Gogh. Just color me fun. And you will shout bravo once the show has begun.
Everyone, spread the news. There'll be so much to see and do. Just see
peanut butter and jelly, my favorite. Just that the peanut butter always sticks to the top of my mouth. Well, today, Bill Der Beaver, one of his inventions, it's pretty sticky. And all the Zoobles find themselves in a pretty sticky situation.
All right, I just take three drops. Stop moving! Just kidding, Mr. Hand. All right, oh, the last thing is just yellow dream. All right, mix this up.
Hey, Bill, hi. Are you building something Zooberific today? Hi, Mr. Hand.
Not exactly, was that?
Oh, well, can I watch?
Oh, sure. Are you hungry?
Well,
go ahead.
Really?
Sure.
Thanks. Oh, goodness, Bill. Jack. Jack. Oh, my goodness, what's going on around here?
I'm inventing a new kind of glue, and it's really special, and it seems to be working real well.
Oh, I'll say. Can I help you?
Well, yes, there is something you can do. You can test this out for me.
Oh, really? What can I test it on?
Oh, well, I've written it on the back. You can test it on leather, wood, rubber, and...
plastic.
Very good, was it? Here, don't forget the glue.
Don't worry, Bill. You can count on me.
Oh, good. Oh, was it? Keep the glue our secret until we've tested it out.
Okay. I mean, okay. Bravo! Good. No bravo. But here are his boots. And they're leather boots. Let's see. Leather. Yes, this'll do. Nah-ha-ha. Lots of glue on this one. And let's test.
I'm Bravo. Oh, there they are. Back from the shoemaker, ready for my next production. Now, let's see. Whoa! What is this? Oh, this is ridiculous. Oh, I have it. The old alley-oop. It never fails. I was saving this for my circus show. But necessity is the mother of invention. Alley-oop! What is going on here?
It works on leather. Success. Well, no Van Gogh. But here's his palette, and it's made of wood.
Everything our eyes can see. Ha! Paint time. Come on. Ho! Hey! Somebody trying to pull a joke on me?
Great! It works on wood.
Come on, boy. You can do it. Hop!
Oh, see now. Bill said to try it on rubber, so I guess Lookout's tire is good enough.
Use this book on my next trip.
Good, sure, anytime, Lookout.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
See you soon.
See ya.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye-bye. Well, that's funny.
What's wrong?
Well, I'm telling my run about to go forward, but it's not listening to me.
Let me come down and push it.
Okay, here. Ready?
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah, okay, go. Push harder, Talkatoo.
If I push any harder, I'm going to burst my feathers.
Oh. Are you okay?
No.
Help me. You okay?
Oh, yeah.
Boy.
Thanks.
I've never had this problem before.
Boy, this is really strange, isn't it?
Yeah.
Excuse me. I'm coming. Hold your... Answer. I'm answering. Hold your Zoobles! This is really strange.
Well, you already said that, Talkatoo.
Yeah, but this is stranger than before.
Oh, well, Bill's gonna be so pleased. His glue works on rubber and on plastic. I'm gonna go tell him.
Talkatoo! Oh, you won't believe this. Something very strange has just happened to me.
Oh, we'll believe it.
Yeah, what happened?
Well, I was on my stage and I was trying on some boots and they are stuck to the stage. And I mean stuck.
Go ahead, Talkatoo. Say, this is very strange.
Well, this is stranger than strange. This is downright spooky.
What's going on?
Well, the bad news is, but there's a lot of stuff stuck around here.
Uh-huh. And the good news is, I've got a fabulous story for my newspaper.
Glue, let's see, glue. That's D.
Bill, I need more glue.
Is it gone already?
Yes, it's all gone.
Huh.
Oh, but it works like magic, see? Everything that I tried it on.
Of course.
Leather, wood, rubber, and plastic.
Uh-huh. Yeah, of course.
It sticks so well. It like
glue.
Like glue,
you
yes.
Don't say.
Oh, what I do say. Uh-huh. Aren't you excited, Bill?
No.
Oh, but it sticks on everything. You're a genius.
Yeah, I know, but I'm also stuck.
Oh, no. Oh, here, let me help you.
What?
No. Here, let's get Mr. Hand to help
No, me. I've already
Mr.
tried
Hand.
That.
Pull.
Strange happenings in Zoobilee Zoo continue as Bravo's boots are stuck to the stage, Lookout's runabout is stuck to the street, and my phone is stuck to itself. Will the mystery end here? Who will be the next victim of this sticky situation?
Oh, help! Oh, help somebody! Oh, and oh, talking to a little.
Oh,
it's terrible.
Oh, you're stuck. Dear, oh, that's awful.
It is. You know what? It's going to be even more awful for my painting.
Oh, that's terrible. Well, you know what? I'm sorry, Van Gogh, but nobody's been unstuck so far.
You mean someone else is stuck, too?
Yeah.
It's a mystery.
It is.
It's a mystery.
Talkatoo, somebody help me.
Help, I'm... You're stuck.
No, I'm not stuck, but Bill Der Beaver is. He's stuck to his workbench. It's awful. Oh, dear, you've got to help.
Oh, let me just tell you something. Listen, I've got to be perfectly honest with you, okay? There's something very strange going on in Zoobilee Zoo, and that's why Bill stuck to his workbench.
Oh, no, Talkatoo. Bill stuck to his workbench because he was inventing a new kind of glue, and then he got his hand stuck to the bench.
Glue?
Yes. Yes, it's the same glue right here in my pouch that I've been testing all over Zoobilee Zoo.
Glue?
Yes, see, look, let me show you. Here. Oh, dear, I'm stuck, too.
Serves you right. Oh. That's what you get for playing practical jokes on everyone.
But I wasn't playing practical jokes. Talking to you honest. I was helping Bill. He asked me to test it on leather and wood and rubber and plastic, and I did, and it worked great. Mm. Oh.
Well, you should have tested it on scraps of metal and wood and plastic rather than on everyone else's things.
Yeah.
Oh, why did I think of that? Mm. Oh, dear, I'm sorry, Talkatoo.
Well, just join the club.
Thanks, Talkatoo, but... Bill, I'd better go see how he's doing.
Okay.
Help! Talkatoo, I said I'd better go see how Bill's doing.
I know.
Talkatoo, I've got to go.
Now we're stuck together.
Oh.
See?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Well, I guess that means that you've got to come with me to see how Bill's doing.
No. You've got to come with me to write my scoop for my newspaper.
No, Talkatoo, this is important.
Well, he took the words right out of my beak.
Oh, well, okay, I guess I'll help you write your story, but hurry.
Great, because I've grown very attached to you. Let's see. Okay. The mystery continued as Van Gogh's palette...
Talkatoo, excuse me, but do you think you could type with one hand?
Oh, no, I can't. Was stuck to his hand, but eventually yours truly, Talkatoo, finally solved the mystery.
Ouch!
Oh, Bill.
I'm glad I caught you here.
Oh, it looks like I'm not going anywhere for a while. Look out.
Well, I was hoping you could help me move my runabout.
Sure, but you'll have to bring your runabout right here. See, I stuck my hand to my table with my glue.
Oh, your glue.
Yeah.
Your glue. Is that what stuck to my tires?
I'm afraid so.
Oh.
Here, pull me out of this.
Okay.
Bless your bear heart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, I'll never do that again. Oh, no.
Oh, here, Bill, I'll help you.
All right, wait.
Look at my butt.
Hey,
I did it,
Bill,
I did it.
Jack, I'm free.
Yeah, you're free.
Bye.
Bye. Boom.
Oh, no. I'm not free. I'm stuck to you.
Oh, Bill.
Oh, well, bye.
Bye.
I'm never gonna paint again.
Oh.
Here, help me up, will you?
Okay.
At least you'll never lose your palette.
Woe is me. Oh.
Joe,
was up.
Try this.
My career is over. That's was up, Whazzat.
Oh, hi, Bravo. What's the problem?
The problem is these boots. I have a show to do tonight. And how can I expect the audience to take me seriously when I have boots stuck to the middle of the stage?
You need a helping hand, Bravo? One helping hand coming up.
Two helping hands.
Don't look at the bird.
Well, what have I got to lose? Okay, let's give it the old heave-ho.
Okay.
All right?
Okay, you got it.
Ready.
Ready.
One, two, three.
Heave-ho!
One more time. Hold it. It's not working. It's not working.
Oh, boy.
Oh, well, now you can let go of my hand, Whazzat.
No. I mean, I'd like to, Bravo, but... I think we're stuck together.
Stuck together? Oh, no. And me with an entire act to rehearse. Oh. Well, you better stick around while I go through it.
Oh, I'd love to, Bravo. I'd love to watch you rehearse.
All right, then. Let's see now. Let me concentrate.
Hem.
There once was a man from the city who met what he thought was a kitty. He gave it to Pat, said, "Nice little cat," but the skunk finally showed him no pity.
Pity.
Would you like to hear verse two?
No. Nah.
No? Oh. Dawn.
Zoobo stick, so what are we gonna do?
Attention! Attention, Zoobus, per favore. Well, that was good. That's French for attention. Oh. Now that we're stuck together, why don't we just stick together?
What does that mean?
Well, work it on out. Cooperate. Stick together.
Oh.
Come on, I'll explain. Quick.
All right, yeah,
okay. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
What? I know. All right.
I thought so. Well, that's what we have to do.
Well, what do we have to do?
Nothing. See, it wears off in a couple hours.
Oh, well, what do we do in the meantime?
Hey, Bravo has a show tonight. Why don't we go see it?
Hey, great. As long as we can find two seats together.
Well, great. Come on.
Okay. Wait for me, Bill.
You don't want to be late.
Okay.
Good evening, faithful Zoobles. Good evening. Unfortunately, there will be a slight change in the program this evening. Instead of the great Bravo Fox doing his stirring rendition of There Once Was a Man from the City, the Zoobles bring you a new dance. So now, it's showtime! Talk about your great combination. We sure ring the bell.
You have so much I simply don't have, and the reverse as well.
And we both know things the other didn't till this happy day.
Whoa! I don't know where you come out, but I think we should say that we're sticking together right to the end. You're what I've been looking for.
There once was a man from the city.
Oh, I'm gonna miss not being stuck to my friends.
Oh, yikes! If we're unstuck, that means my runabout's unstuck too. Oh no!
Hurry up!
Wait a minute! Wait!
Come on, let's go over to my perch and we'll have some stick to my rib stew.
Oh, Cockatoo, don't say that word, stick.
Oh, that's stick. All right, Van Gogh. I tasted her stew and she's right. It tastes just like glue.
Well, we saw today that when the Zoobos stick together, things work out well. Oh, by the way, I tried some of Bill's new glue, and you know something, Zoobaroos? It really works. Well, I can't stick around any longer. But you come back and see us real soon, okay? Bye.
Magic and wonder are waiting for you.
It's as close as a dream.
And the bright and the brightest blue.
Distributed by the SFM Entertainment Division of SFM Media Corporation.
Everyone up, everyone in, time for the fun to begin. Come along with us to Zoobilee Zoo, Zoobilee Zoo. Magic and wonder are waiting for you. It's as close as a dream. Introduce the Zoobles to you.
I'm Mayor Ben. I'm here to lend a helping hand.
I'm Bill Der Beaver. I invent things on command.
There's daring and adventure when lookout comes to call.
And a kangaroo named Whazzat who puts music to it all.
My name is Van Gogh. Just color me fun.
And you will shout bravo once the show has begun.
Just see.